What's up, everybody? OCD Farming here today, and welcome back to Fox Farms for episode number 3 of our solo series. And yeah, we're gonna get going on what we gotta do today. What we gotta do today is the rest of our wheat harvest, and we also need to finish off the baling, and we're gonna be selling the rest of the bales. And then after that, we're going to get going on this little bit of mowing that we got in 26. And then plowing and feeding our animals. Buying and feeding our animals. So yeah, I'm going to get going on that in the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves. Alrighty, that's pretty much gonna do it for today. Alright, so next time here, we'll get the rest of the baling done. We're almost done. Just got a few more passes to do. And then after that, we'll get going on plowing. I do want to force plow this field. And then we need to plow this one as well. And this one. We're down here. We have some grass down here to mow. And we also have some to mow here. So we still got a bit of field work to do. I think I'm going to store all this grass here and probably make hay with it for the sheep. And then all this grass down here, we're gonna make into silage and probably sell it. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today though. So tune in. Ooh. Yeah. Tune in next episode, where we will be back at Alma, Missouri for a frickin' updated map tour. God. And then I also will be doing episode 1 for that, and SnowRunner for episode 14, and then Minette Farms map for episode 4 and 5, and then New American for episode 5, then Alaskan Road Truckers for episode 3 and 4, and then Piney Run and Silver Run Forest for episode 4 and 5, and back to Alaskan Road Truckers for 5 and 6. So, till then, OCD Farming signing out. Peace out.